Look.
So many more people that some could not be with us today, some may be doing other things, but without them, we wouldn't be here. This is called Legacy Crump Event, so you're gonna respect it, whether it's from NC or SC. I mean, it is what it is. So respect everybody you see up here, and even the people that's in the battles today, because y'all are while we're still going. Without them, we could be somewhere, but we'd be in this space. So show the round of applause for all the people. You're nervous? So. In the beginning, they said it was darkness. Then God made it rumble and say, be buck or be damned. They created a monster, Adam, and out of the rib, he created a raw fam. The song was hood. They say it will incline you to move like Calvin. They say it will incline you to move in a fashion like Calvin. Allow me to light the way. Oh, it's Sunday. We going to church past the collection tray, but don't worry about bowing your heads, because I come from a legacy of predators, and I don't even pray. I would implore you to adore those that came before you, because those are the ones that opened the door for you. And keep in mind, this is a legacy. It's not about what you leave, but what you leave behind. So why are you here? Is it because you heard it was going to be a packed house? I come from a legacy where we used to go to a nigga's house just to pack out. Only the niggas that put in the work know what I'm talking about. But what's your legacy? Beware of the false legend that claimed they put in the seed but forgot to water it. Now we in the garden, gotta pull up the weed from the roots. Now the nigga gotta marvel at how we branched out. Nigga, I am Groot. I'm just saying, I know niggas that have a legacy for throwing hands, but they decided to dance. But don't get me wrong, we still arm strong. Shout out to Lance. What's your legacy? Easy. Just imagine being a big homie with a little homie that said he all for the unity. But then he said he only wanted to learn from OGs but never reached out to the community. Then a nigga told us that he didn't like Crump because his style was too fluid. Came to the session, looked at us like we were stupid. Then leave the state because he couldn't stay solid here to a place where they was gassing him up. Then come to the event and we supposed to say that's buff? Nigga, what? Get mad. I'm just spitting facts. And if you think that it sounds like beef in here, well, that's just some new flavor in your ear. All these niggas is anime characters. But your legacy is just all right. Our legacy is all might. We are not the same. You niggas don't know what it's like to be free just to catch a body because life got you stuck. You never felt that pain. How dare you? That's a Naruto reference. How dare you?
Never felt that pain.
How dare you? I would say to leave your legacy, you gotta leave a mark, but they never been in the pits. Man, how dare you take a stand against a man that really tried for it? You ain't never battled a legend that really died for it. Niggas said they put in the work, but never supplied for it.
Bro, that's
what's your legacy? In Carolina, we had conflicts, but we knew everything that you need, because we knew how to break it in half, because we all came from the same breed.
Wow.
Half breed.
You playing with your legacy. It's called legacies learning. You playing with your legacy, but this is not a toy. That had all the energy before the event, but where's your hype, boy?
Ooh.
Wow. Hey. Some came, some stayed, the same went, but we still here. You can look at the movement. And remember, we only here because it's not about the movement, but what the moves meant. And you can't stay blind. Remember, this is a legacy. It's not about what you leave, but what you leave behind. Welcome to the Legacy Crump Event, y'all. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you.
I appreciate you. Any questions or about that. Y'all can hit me up after the fact, you know what I'm saying? I always like to do that, to support legacies of a lot of things in there that were personal. There's a lot of things some of y'all would not know. That just means reach out to the people behind me. They'll tell you their history from NC to SC and so on and so forth. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to everybody in here. And shout out to the All-Style Cats that are in here as well. I appreciate y'all. Now y'all shopping from Atlanta. So it's crazy.
Why you start pointing at me?
Oh, we.
But my name is Daniel Extra Randoms. I am your host with the most. I did not see your girl because you can't afford the ransom, but I was digging in your guts like I was Marilyn Manson. And wow. Man, it's gonna be a dope event. Is this your first Crump event? Make some noise. No? Yes? Maybe? Alright, so, Crump is not like ballet, it's not like contemporary, it's not like anything you've seen before. It is like literally OGs of other styles, plus our style, like, literally says this is the most rawest and blackest form of street dance that's out. It's like probably the youngest out of the top five street dances that we say are original, and it's kept its uncommercializism, if you want to say, and it kept true to its foundation. So when we say we raw, it's all about emotion. There is technique, there is foundations, but people can scream. The crowd, the audience, the people in the battle, it's all about the energy, and you're gonna feel it. And it's not just about anger, it's about whatever you feel. So if y'all can feel whatever's happening here, y'all need to give it to that person. Not only because it feels good, but then you be up your tie, you be like, keep going! You be like, need that. Give us that, man. And I guess I'm gonna give the mic real quick to Kid Mock, the host, the man of the hours.
All right, man.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing today?
What's up?
I appreciate y'all being out here.
Hey, thank you.
What's up?
You can say that again.
I really do appreciate y'all coming out, man. You know, we all coming together. We're going to battle it out. We're having this tournament. You know what I'm saying? We're having a good time. We do have free gifts. You know, first come, first serve. But we do got, like, banana pudding over there. You know what I'm saying? We got some stuff.
You got
stuff shells over there. Stuff shells.
I'm
going to
lose on purpose. So
I can't
get that.
I'm
going
to lose on purpose.
Yeah. But, first cup is over now. It's homemade. So, you know, it's good stuff right there. We also going to have another tournament. All right. It's going to be quarterly. So, the next one will be June 27th. All right. I'll shoot the date out right now. June 27th. All right. So, June 27th. If y'all want a battle, it'll be at All Styles.
Ooh,
16 man
all styles. Alright. Does that mean you gotta do all styles or is it open styles?
Open styles. Open styles, all styles. That means if you're a crumper, breaker, lifey,
boulder,
whatever it is.
What if I model
bomb? You know what I'm saying? Definitely wanna get anybody up in here that wanna be a part. You know what I'm saying? So let's come through. Yeah, man.